here.
Heck yeah.
Over there.
Oh man,
so pretty. That was bare rock over there too. My favorite spot. I absolutely love it. And you walk all the way up. Devil's Kitchen is a little ways up the creek. But I'm not gonna go that for now. It just comes all down the rock. Whoa! Whoa! Well, I'm all right. busted my ass, but I'm all right. But this right here is my favorite spot in Oklahoma. Absolutely beautiful. And now I'm gonna go over to my bike, sit a minute, and I'll go over to Bear Rock and see if I might even climb up. It's just absolutely gorgeous. That's it. Just a shot. My favorite place. Just love it. And then I'm gonna go over there on the just a little ways down is Bear Rock. Okay, so Bear Rock is over there on that, on the cliff over there. I'm gonna have to walk to it, and you wouldn't even know it was there. Damn, this is all changed. I guess they had high water. Oh, well, I'm not even gonna be able to climb to it. Okay. You can see it right over there. I'm gonna go down it. I'm not gonna be able to cross. And my butt's already wet. Alright, so that's what I call Bear Rock. Get over here where you can see it at the right angle. Alright, right there. That's Bear Rock. Does it not look like a bear coming out? And I'm not gonna crawl. Alright, so I'm gonna climb back up there to my bike and then go back to my truck. Thank God I found it. Thank you, Lord. It's been a while since I've been able to find it on four-wheeler because you can't really see the trail that goes off. I gotta get up there to my bike.